Welcome back. Have a seat. Today's special is well-done pranks smothered in laughs. Bon appetit. Pregnant. Weird. Congratulations, I mean. Hey, why don't we call the Guinness Book of World Records? We brought Grandma right back for another prank. We just refused to let her rest. Next, we decided to elevate the hidden camera genre to a higher art form. Ha ha ha! Next, the boss asked us to construct a hilarious new prank. Nailed it. Gags coming up right after this.
Why? Why aren't we getting any more information as to what happened? And why aren't the charges for Darion Vence being uplifted to murder? And why is none of this sort of coming to light a little sooner? Tell me your thoughts, though. I really would love to see what you think. In the state of Texas, this to be a little bit fake with her. Even on the news, when this first happened, she was crying and covering her hands, and she looked up at the camera and then continued crying and weeping. I'm not sure there was too much authenticity in that emotion, and I'm wondering why. Did she have more involvement in the death of her daughter? Was she perhaps, you know, an accomplice? Did she abuse Malia Davis herself? Was it an accident that she perhaps caused? You know, maybe a day or so before leaving, that maybe little Malia bumped her head or something, and, you know, her mother bumped her head on something, and, you know, the next day was showing, you know, signs of something happening.
Get ready to raise the roof and completely crack up till the tears are pouring. And it's all just for laughs, gags. In this first bit, animal control comes to the rescue from this wild hat. Here's a gorgeous German Shepherd and her hot dog-loving doggy. I know, she doesn't even look German, does she?
Ha 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 ha
This cop is really making a difference in one person's life by showing them the value of staying out of school and keeping in trouble. Wait a second. Next, you know all those times you wished you had a third hand? This is not one of them. In this next prank, the eggs may be on us, but the yolks on our bystanders. We'll be right back with more gags right after this.